Hi, my name is Devin Morris. I'm usually known as Bam. I'm from Michigan, fighting out of Phuket top team. I found martial arts because I got bullied a lot. I know it doesn't look like that because I'm huge, right? Before that, I was actually very small and I was a skinny kid, and I couldn't see very well. I had these massive horn ring glasses. I don't know if you know those, the Harry Potter glasses. I wasn't really too interactive with everyone else. Martial arts helped me develop that self-confidence and knowing that not only could I protect myself or not be confident in that way, but the fact that when my back was pushed against the wall, I'd push back, you know, and I did whatever it takes to get back up, to stand back up, and I found out that and within myself that I was very persevering. I would describe myself as a mama's boy, and I'm not afraid to say it. At a later age in life, I would still call her mommy, and I respect my mom to the highest caliber you can have respect someone. You know, she really played a father figure and a mother figure in our lives. She wanted to become more, became a principal, went to the military, became an officer in the military as well. My mom has just really shown me a path how to become a man and stay persevering and to strive for bigger things. My dad lives in Detroit, Michigan as well. We didn't see much of him at that time in my father's life. He was in and out of our lives. My mom was pretty much the one provided for us. There was a disconnect between the parenting process and the fathering process when it came to me and my father. But, you know, but I'm like 26 now. It would have been better. It would have been better back then if those issues were taken care of. But our relationship was different. I wanted, a hero. And he was supposed to be that hero, but now it's okay. I got a big heart, man. So as long as he's trying to get to know me now and understand what's going on here, and he understands the positions he didn't play and what he could have done, and we're fine on that basis. So right now we're just developing a relationship, getting to know me. My daughter is in Michigan right now. She stays with her mother. When I had moved, this was the first time I had never been around her or lived next door to her because we were separate, but I was like, I love my baby. So I moved literally like around the corner. And I was like, but I wouldn't be so close to my daughter. I used to live right up the street and around the corner from her. So now this is totally different, you know, a different time zone. And it's hard doing that because, you know, like when I was little, I wondered, you know, like what my dad was doing or like if he cared to see what we were up to. So I try to make sure I'm in constant contact with my daughter, let her know, you know, like I'm out here trying to become something more so that way I can do more for her as well. And it's hard not holding her because that's my baby. She's just like me. She doesn't understand how much I love her, like how deep that love is. I miss her so much. People around here, they know me as a joker. I'm very let things roll off. People like to make fun of me too, because I just let it all slide and everything's real chill.
Tell me you love me.
We don't have a lot of money, but what we do have is a lot of love.
Amazing.
Amazing.
I am very open and loving and very boisterous, but there's things in me that I battle by myself, you know, and
you
it's not something
that. My sister, get close to her. I love you.
I feel like it's anyone else's burden, so no one ever really sees me talking about these things. Oh man, after I had heard I was selected, I was extremely excited. But it's a professional environment, so you walk back and you're like, thank you.
Cool, man. I really appreciate it. Yeah,
awesome. And then when you walk over to your crew and you're just like, oh, I feel like jumping around and running, and I feel amazing. I still feel great. I'm still like on a high right now. What the fans can expect from me in the One Warrior series coming up is exciting bouts, exciting hand maneuvers, a lot of boxing, and a lot of expressing my art. I believe my style is very beautiful. What they're gonna see is a new way of movement. I really believe they will experience interesting individual. One Warrior series is very important for me. For my career, it means the world to me. I've been doing this for a long time, and I just want to be able to display what it is I've been working on. And for me, this is go time.